Jimmer's Country Girl.
Right there's Jimmer's Country Girl and Josh Watts for Lee and Carol Baxter. Now I'm gonna make some statement here. That horse showed again with Carol and did real well. Won this class, was reserve in the amateur class, and that, I mean, that's two outings in one show.
That's another good mare right there.
Yes, sir. Real good mare.
That's a nice
one of the best out there.